It's here. Standard charging cable. that's it. I'll do another video after I get it up and running.